So, I can't just swablu off screen, because, I really need a blind tie, and dragon types are bad either. So, yeah, I want to go catch one, and I'm going to be training it now. And I might be training it off screen, because it's really a pain in the ass to just switch it in and switch it out every time. That's what I'm going to be doing in this episode, most of it. So, yeah. So, here, this black belt turns out my job to switch out, like I said I would, and, yeah. So this guy over here, he thinks he's all cool because he's over here, or this girl, I mean, she thinks she's all cool over here, working out now, but she's not, so, yeah, I just think it doesn't do much, so that's the reason I'm switching out in the end, because Swablu's attacks aren't doing much to the trainers I'm fighting, so yeah, that's why I'm doing this. So I just kill off this Meditite with a confusion since it meditated didn't do anything to me, so turns out Makuhita, and I switch back out to Swablu to get more experience. Then switch back into Curlia. And that's pretty much the whole episode. He's switching in, switching out, and trainers and all that crap. So yeah, not really that fun, but I have to do it if I really want to be using this Swablu, because Swablus are a bad Pokemon, really. They're really good Pokemon. It's just that people don't think of them as good because their stats aren't really that good, which is kind of true, I guess, but at the same time, it's a good Pokemon because it has pretty good defensive stats, I think. But it's not a bad Pokemon by far. It's definitely a good Pokemon, just not the greatest Pokemon you'll ever see. So I defeat this, Pokemon, whatever, I don't know what this is, and I go in here and get this sleep ball, and I go over here to get blood berries. Okay, so, I go back to the city again, and I kind of forget what I do after this. I'm thinking to myself, what am I doing next? I'm not sure what city I go to. But then I remember that I'm supposed to be going to go fight Team Magma at that one place. What's it called? Mount Coronet or whatever it is. Yeah, so I'm supposed to go there. So yeah, here I am thinking what I'm supposed to do. So yeah, I know what I'm supposed to do. I use the Super Repel here to, no, I don't want to find any Pokemon. And yeah, I just go through here and going to the next part. Yeah, this place right here is a pain in the ass. Like, really, I don't even know how I figured out so fast how to get out of there. I guess I was kind of used to it because I did it before, and it was a pain in the ass, so, yeah. I should have probably talked to that Devin guy back there because I think he's supposed to give me an item. I'm not sure. But whatever, I'll do it some other time, I guess. So I just rock smash this and go to Mount Coronet. I think that's the name of it. I'm pretty sure it is, but I'm not sure. Cause I think I might have mixed up with Pearl, Platinum, and Diamond. I'm not sure though. Let's see. So never mind, I guess it's Mount Chimney. I guess I must have gotten wrong. I got confused with those other ones, so no big deal. So, here this guy, thinks he's all cool because he's a Team Magma. I'm like, bitch, I'm about to fucking kick your ass. Sends out Zubat, I send out Swablu, of course. He slips back into Curlia because Zubat can't really do shit against my Pokemon, because Bite didn't even do anything to Curlia, and it was supposed to be super effective. I shouldn't have used Psychic there, because that was a PowerPoint, but eh, whatever. And I switch back into Swablu, and I can't switch back out to Curlia here, so I just switch to Combusken because Curlia doesn't really have a move that really kills these things quick, so I just switch into Combusken here and double kick it, knock it out quick. And I beat this Grunt. So next up is this Tabitha dude, the Executive, I think that's his name. No, Admin. Magma Admin Tabitha. The scrub. on Numble and I see on Curly again, and just psychic is bastard, he killed quick. And it dies. I actually think it's swablu again. And he sends out a Buchiana and I switch into Combustion. And I think he uses Bite here. Yeah, he uses Bite, doesn't do shit. Just double kick it, kill it off quick. And yeah. Pretty much it for this right here. I send out back swablu again. And he sends out Numble. I just switch back in Curly out to knock this thing out as quick as possible. I don't take any damage. It uses Ember. I just call mine here, so, or never mind, I guess I didn't call mine there. I thought I did, but because I didn't. I should have though, because he hits me here with a magnitude, and I don't think I healed it off after this, so yeah, that kinda sucked. I should have healed right after this. I thought I could beat this guy easily. Oh wait, never mind. I guess I do use it. So here's fuck, what's his name? I forgot what his name is, but this is Team Magma's or Team Magma's boss. So he thinks he's gonna turn everything to land. I'm like, no, you're not, bitch. I'm not letting you do anything. I'm about to fucking just kick your ass. Sends out my Yena, and I send out my Combustion, or I send out my Swablu, then send out my Combustion, and he bites me, he doesn't do crap, double kick it down, does pretty good damage, super effective, and then he uses Bite again, and then he uses a Super Potion, which kills him alright, I guess, but I double kick again, and it's gonna KO him this next one, which is awesome, because Mighty Yenas are bitches. So Swablu gets some experience and Combustion levels up, hooray. I send out Swablu here, and he sends out Camera Up, and I switch here to Curlia, and I think this thing kills me. No, it doesn't kill me yet, but I'm pretty sure it kills me soon. I should've fucking Psychic there, man. I know that would've done a shit ton. But I'm stupid, and then this guy gets a crit here, which pissed me off. I had to bring out Combustion, and he fucking has a ground type move, which kind of screwed me over here. But this is the game changer right here. I fucking get a crit, which fucking rocks. And Swablu goes level 18, and I'm trying to handle this move, so I'm like, fuck no, that move sucks. He sends out Golbat, and I switch into Swablu. Knowing that I can kill his Golbat pretty easy with my Magnetric, thank God I have Magnetric, because Combustion would get owned by that thing. Unless I healed it, of course, but I still would get owned, so yeah. He uses Ring Attack, doesn't do much. He gets static, which is alright, I guess. It doesn't really matter, I don't think. Spark, and it doesn't kill it. He uses Bite, doesn't do much. And he uses Super Potion, which really didn't matter because it's gonna die here, I think. Yeah, it dies here, so that's fucking awesome. I beat Maxi. And he's all bitchy about losing, so he's like, oh, don't forget about us. I'm like, fuck you, get out of here. I fucking beat your ass. And Archie's like, good job, man, you're badass. I'm like, I know. So, let's go down here to head straight to the next gym so I can beat down the next gym leader. And this guy comes out. And here, I ran out of time, so it's pretty much the end. So I'll see you guys later. Comment, subscribe, and rate.